back to this channel. This is another update what I did in the last 2 weeks. Today we are Friday the 4th of June 2021. I'll be showing you several projects. I have 2 page finish. I have 4 new buys and 1 new start. So let's get started. The first one is Bilbo Baggins. I'll be showing you a picture where I was last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. I did about 2,241 stitches. And like I said, it is Bilbo Baggins by Kate Powell. This is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross. And I did about, in the last 2 weeks, 2,241 stitches. The next one that I'll be showing you is Make a Wish, Take a Bite. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. As you can see, I already did 2 pages and I'm working on the 3rd page. This is Make a Wish, Take a Bite by Mandy Manzano. This is stitched on 28 count fabric, 1/1 full cross. I did about 2,462 stitches. And this is where I am now. The next one that I worked on is the Amazing Animal Kingdom, the color expansion. I will be showing you a picture how it will look when it's finished. This is a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. Let's zoom you a little bit closer. So this was the first page, which is finished. So this is my page finish. I almost completed the second page, but not yet. So this is the second page. I did, like I said, this is an Amazing Animal Kingdom. I did about 4,309 stitches on this one. This is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross. So this is one of my first page finish that I will be showing you. So I did a lot of stitching on this one, but it's coming beautiful. I love doing this project. I had a hard time putting it aside to work on other projects, but yes, the Amazing Animal Kingdom. The next one that I'll be showing you is Egyptian Temple. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. As you can see, this is my second page finish. I worked this page off. So next time that I will be working on is a piece of this page and working the rest of this page. I did about 1,454 stitches on this one. Egyptian Temple, stitch on 25 count fabric, 1/1 full cross. And I did about 1,454 stitches. The next one I'll be showing you is a kit from AliExpress. My 2 wolves. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. I did about 886 stitches on this one. This is stitch on 14 count fabric, 2/1 full cross. So this is a kit from AliExpress and I decided I will do a few stitches on this one. Nearly not as much as the other ones, but 886 6 stitches, just on 14 count fabric, 2 over 1 full cross. The next one that I'll be showing you is another kit from AliExpress. I call it Alice in Wonderland, but it's the Chester Cat. So I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. I did about, let me see, 481 stitches. So again, not as much, but that was before I bought my new buys. So yes, 481 stitches on this one. The next one that I'll be showing you is Ex Machina. I'll be showing you a picture where I was the last time that I worked on it. And this is where I am now. I did about 2041 stitches on this one. This is stitched on 25 count fabric, 1 over 1, and it is called Ex Machina. So 2041 stitches, stitched on 25 count fabric, 1 over 1 full cross. Now, before I show you my new start, I would like to show you my four new buys that I did. So the first one that I bought was Sun and Stars. It's not showing properly. There's a lot of sun inside, so I'm sorry. But as you can see, it's from the Game of Thrones. There are 53 colors. And it is by Katarina Kukitim. Kukitus. I can't pronounce it, but this is called Sun and Stars, and it's from the Game of Thrones. The next one that I bought was Mini Ganesha. I always wanted to try a mini, but I was afraid to do it, and someone told me, you have to take a chance. So I decided to do this one as a mini. So Mini Ganesha by Bridget Aswood, and there are 19 colors. I know if you do minis, the detail will not be as you will a full one, but I wanted to try, and I love this piece, so I just decided to do it in a mini version. The next one that I'll be showing you is Tarotown 2 Max Color. There are 237 colors, and as you can see, this is one of the first ones that I put on my wish list, but I never seemed to buy it, and I decided in the sale this time I will buy it. So Tarotown 2 Max Color, it's the first time I do a max color. I'm doing one matte color expansion, so this is the max color, and then I have one new other buy, and this is, oops, sorry. And this is the World Traveling Bookshelf color expansion. So as you can see, in each shelf, different countries, there are 125 colors. It's not a supersized version, but it is a color expansion. So these were my four new buys, and now I'll be showing you my new start. This is my new start. I decided to work on Terrytown 2 Max Color. I decided on this one too that I will be starting on the bottom. So I'm starting here. I decided to start on the bottom because I don't have all the colors yet and I have plenty of blacks. So yes, I decided to start on this one. I only did about 864 stitches and so not many yet, but I already started this the night I bought it, and yesterday I didn't have much time to work on it since it was a busy day. So Terrytown 2 Max Color, I did about 864 stitches, and I did stitch on 25 count fabric, 1 over 1 full cross, and as you can see there are many pages, and I already did a little bit over here. So for my next update I will be doing, I'm not sure, I will definitely not do it next week because lately I've been busy the Friday. So I have lucky that I had some time today, but if I will be doing in two weeks time. If I don't do it 2 weeks time, then I will be doing an update every month. I will see how much time that I have. So sorry that it will not be every week again, but life gets in the way, so I have to work for money. So yes, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you will give it a like. If you have any questions, you can always write them in the comment sections below and I will answer them. And until then, I'll see you in 2 weeks or in a month, I will see. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye!